It's been half an hour, DW. I need to start working again. I'll log off for you.
Wait! First, I have to...
Come on, that's odd. The computer's frozen.
Frozen? But it's not cold in here. Should I put a blanket over it?
Frozen just means that nothing's moving on the screen. Here, this usually takes care of it.
Could be an interface problem with the motherboard. I'll just reboot the hard drive. The scary clown icon. I've read about that one. I'll have to take the computer into the shop for a few days.
A few days?
How will I get my work done?
How am I going to feed Pickley?